Hey friends, this is Neha Chandna and you're watching NCTV. And today I'm going to be talking about a very important part of our body. That is our hair, which is such a close reflection to our personality. Hair and self-esteem have such a close correlation that people actually get into depression when they lose their hair quality or texture or sheen. Hair industry is a billion-dollar one and the market is flooded with shampoos, conditioners, gels, creams and you name it. But yet, after investing into these products also, we don't see a noticeable change in our hair quality. That's because it's not about the external, it's totally about what is internal. And our body works on a very, very basic law. The nutrients that you give your body first get distributed to the vital organs. That's your heart, kidney, lungs, liver, etc., which are needed for survival. And then the remaining nutrients get to your hair, nails, and skin, which are not so necessary for survival. Or really, is it? I'm sure. Though not needed for survival, but they are a very important part of our beauty aspect, and anything that goes wrong with that really makes us upset, doesn't it? So a poor nutrient intake equals to bad hair. So today I'm going to tell you my top 5 foods which I generally eat in my day-to-day life to make sure my hair can sustain all the trauma, pollution and stress the poor things have to go through. The first on my list are my greens. Now, you could use spinach, coriander, mint, kale, broccoli, whatever you like. Greens are so rich in vitamin A that they keep the cells of your scalp intact and healthy. They're also so rich in iron, and iron is very important for your blood to supply nutrients to your hair. So I make sure I add my greens to my juices, my salads, or my normal food. The next on my list are my mixed seeds, which I showed you in my Niramaya video. And these have sunflower, pumpkin, chia, sesame, etc. They are a powerhouse of omega-3 fatty acids, which make your hair so supple and soft and unimaginably beautiful. They also have zinc, which boosts your hair growth, and vitamin E, which acts as an antioxidant and bodyguards your hair against all the damage. The third on my list is a kiwi. And I eat one kiwi every day because it's so rich in vitamin C. And vitamin C is very important for your collagen formation. Collagen is a protein which helps to bind your cells together, just like cement binds the bricks together. So of course, when your cells are strong, your hair are strong. Vitamin C also helps to absorb your iron well. So better the iron, more nutrient supply to your hair. The fourth on my list are almonds. And we all know how important almonds are for our body. I eat 10 to 15 almonds every day because they're so rich in biotin, which is a hair vitamin. And they're very rich in protein, omega-3, vitamin E, iron, all of these which add super luster to your hair. And last but not the least is my coconut water. And I make sure to have this 4 to 5 times a week because it naturally hydrates and moisturizes my hair. It adds a lot of luster because it has potassium, manganese, magnesium, and a host of minerals which also strengthens the hair and improves blood circulation. Did you know that coconut water also has cytokinins, which is a plant hormone which minimizes aging of the cells and balances your blood pH levels? So all in all, it just makes your hair beautiful, smooth, and shiny. So friends, if you want strong, beautiful, lustrous hair, make sure you eat natural foods as much as possible and avoid applying all the heat and chemicals which ruin your hair. And if you've liked this video, as usual, give it a big thumbs up, share it with all your friends, subscribe to my channel, and let me know if you want to know more information about hair in the comments below. Till then, stay healthy, positive, and love your hair.